PS2.
Gabe, would you let you? Oh wow, really good awareness from Scrubs, don't he? Can't finish that limit cross because the grenade's there. And he gets a grab with the perfect timing at the throw armor. What's the double forward here? Let's see the back throw. Oh, nice jump from Scrubs. Getting out of there. Scrubs just not getting hit by any of Gary's setups. Oh, and the forward air spike. And first stock to Scubs. So you mean lessons? What do you mean? You're coaching? I'm not really a good coach. Like I try to coach RGF and stuff, but I'm not that good at it. I just have experience, and I'm not really good at teaching. Nice down smash. Pull. He's a very smart quarter. Oh, and waits for the air dodge beautifully. Stubbs gets that second stock. Five to five, you see an hour to coach me to victory this Friday? How do I coach Ken? You play a different game than I do, bro. Yeah, Scubs, wants that run back, he's not here. Okay, no three stock. Gary's still in this. Big damage. Oh, that F smash was closer to hit than you may think. Would have been a nice trick. That would have gotten back in this game. Aw. Well, two stock for Scubs there. I'm not mashing, but I mash. And it works for me. So. I don't know. You tell me. Whoops, settings. Go back. Swap the overlays, my bad. Run it back to PS2. Fair. Okay, Gary's fine. Oh, clutch cipher. For makes a burn limit. Oh, unshield on that smash. Grabs the spot dodge. Okay. Good up, Ethan Scott. Good timing. It's gonna be really hard to use limiters, Gary. I find myself just throwing up Blaving a lot. Just getting it out of there. Dash attack's gonna take it though. Yeah. up tilt covering the spot dodge. Wave beam's coming out. Snake definitely wins the camping game though. If Cloud isn't going for limit charge. Oh, Scubs goes out there. Gary gets just above it. And yeah, that limit blade is gonna take it. Nice parry. Oh, wow. Such good awareness. That was beautiful. If he hit that border, that would be insane. But that small string was like so just precise. Oh, there, back there. And the forward air goes all the way out there. Scubs up 2-0 now. Beautiful ending to that game, too. In a different stage, a different character. What's going on? Can't imagine Gary would switch character. Cloud Snake, once again. We'll see if Scubs can get the 3-0 if he wants to get the rematch with Nadia, or if Gary will hang on in the set, stay in here. I guess his Battlefield form this time. Can you do the sticky? Nice parry from Scubs. Another parry. Charge and limit. But that up tilt will catch that down platform. Not be able to do if you got there. Ooh. He's still around there. Oh, that could have been bad for Scubs. But it was bad for Gary instead. Alright. Unfortunate for Gary there. Almost had the reversal with the fair, but did not get the spike and it just died. Down smash. Oh, that C4. Scubs forgot about that one. And Gary gets the back here. Pretty nice lead right now. Really good use of Battlefield so far. Oh, C4 in there. It's not getting all the hits though. Still a good amount of damage. Oh, and the quarter spike barely misses the stage. Order's such a good move versus Snake. Yeah, it's wise of Scubs not to challenge here in the top platform. Not worth taking an up tilt. Okay, but the down air and up smash will give Gary that game. And 2-1 for Scubs, but Gary takes that game 3. Still in this. May have. I wasn't paying enough attention. So Scubs gets his counter pick, and I wonder where he's going. PS2. Going back. He just footstool. No need for the footstool down there. Hashtag catching Gary, going a little bit too above ledge. Fair down to him. Spotter's really perfect timing on that cross edge. Up air, up tilt trade. Wacky situation. Yeah. Scum's very early for that air dodge. We got there in time. Saving it from that limit cross slash. Scubs tries to get that roll read. Gets above the Nikita. Downers him for his troubles. Good DI from Gary. Shields in air. Back air. Good tech. But that dash attack. Okay, good DI. Uppy. Goes to the uppy. Gary's still in this, but so much is gonna kill, and another dash attack. And Scubs will take that 3-1. Gary Scary finishing it. Third place. Does not get his rematch with Nadia, but Scubs does in fact.